important Irish art auction would be complete without the work of Paul Henry. And in this auction, we have no fewer than four very fine examples, ranging from this beautiful little charming scene of Dugort and Achill at 6,000 to 8,000. We have a Mam Valley scene here, ranging up to 90,000 to 120,000 for Evening in Achill, this magnificent West of Ireland landscape. Paul Henry was a Belfast-born artist, the son of an evangelical clergyman who had quite a strict upbringing. He travelled to London and Paris in his early days to professionally train as an artist, and it was there that he was entranced by the work of Whistler and learned how to use tone over colour, a feature that is very much evident in his paintings. During his time in Paris and London, it was Sir Hugh Lane that encouraged him to send work back to Dublin, to the RHA, and his work was met with great acclaim because his landscapes are so typically Irish and they really promoted that sense of nationalism that was being fostered in Ireland at the time. On the advice of friends, Paul and his wife Grace Henry travelled to Achill, and it was there that it changed his personal and artistic life forever. At first he was more interested in the peasants and their daily chores, whether it's gathering seaweed or digging potatoes, but as time went on it was really the landscape that just took over. And here in Evening in Achill, it is a beautiful, calm, serene scene, devoid of any human presence. It has all the typical traits of Paul Henry. This minimalist strip of habitation in the centre is just masterly. The foreground, almost minimalist, but the crowning glory is the cumulus clouds high up in the sky, and it really has everything of its true characteristics. And so popular were his West of Ireland landscapes that they were frequently produced as tourist posters to encourage visitors to Ireland. So that is a wonderful collection of Paul Henry paintings, four fine examples in the auction and priced for all collectors.